Hey guys, Jerry Grandmaster Gaming here, another Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga, and this is episode 5, part 6. So if you guys haven't seen the first 4 episodes, go check them out after this, because I highly recommend them if you like this kind of content. If you guys haven't seen the other 5 parts, those will also be in the playlist for Lego. Oops, I did not mean to kick that person in the face. Or in the chest, I don't know where I kicked him in. Darn it. Moved right into that, didn't I? Well, they got one guy. Just You want to deal with these guys because they'll deal with your plan. They'll try to take it out R2. You don't want that. Like Jawas on Tatooine. If you play this in order, you'll know what I'm talking about. Move R2. Come on, let's go. Hopefully this magnet works this time. I tried doing this first time and the magnet just wouldn't budge. Come on, pick it up. There we go. Let's get C-3PO. Okay. Finally, now let's get going. Back down for C-3PO. Sorry for R2-D2. Go, go, go. Let's go. Okay. Need R2 here. The way to get C-3PO up, I remember, is from going up here. Right? Yes. Come on. Now, just as long as I don't fall off, we should be good. You make room for C-3PO to get over here. That's why you need to move these. Or just shoot one of them. Come on. There we go. Kickboxing. What does this do? And we have some coins, so. That's what we needed. I'm pretty sure you need to go this way first. That's Millennium Falcon. You need to go this way first. There we go. Betting we need C-3PO. Am I right? No, we need R2-D2. Great. Give me a shove, I'm gonna be able to finish it before the time's up for me. Come on, man, they'll kill this last one. Thank you. Is like, how do you do this? I like how in episode 5 they have tech to make your a robotic hand look like a regular hand. And in episode 2, Anakin has to get a robot parts for his hand. Well, I guess it is earlier on. then, but I didn't think it would go far that far into it. This is a funny animation. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. As always, remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn on bell notifications so you guys be notified when I post a new video. I shall see you guys next time, and force be with you.